In Japan, a C-124 transport crashed on takeoff, killing 129 U.S. servicemen when it exploded and burned on impact. The worst disaster in air history. It was a grim milestone in the 50th anniversary year of aviation.